terre, nous le verrons la terre, nous descendons bas devant, nous disons chapeau bas pour le Seigneur, parce qu'au grand, parce qu'au digne, parce qu'au fidèle, et pas des tambours. Alléluia, gloire à Jésus, merci Seigneur, merci Seigneur.
How can a young man cleanse his way? By taking heed according to your word. With my whole heart I have sought you. Oh, let me not wander from your commandments. Your word I have hidden in my heart, that I might not sin against you. Blessed are you, O Lord. Teach me your statutes. With my lips I have declared all the judgments of your mouth. I have rejoiced in the way of your testimony, as much as in all riches. I will meditate on your precepts and contemplate your way. I will delight myself in your statutes. I will not forget your word.
Thank you.
great thou art. How great thou art. Let's see my soul, my Savior, God. How great thou art. How great thou art. How great. How great thou art. Let's sing my soul. Let's sing my soul. My Savior, God. How great thou art. How great thou art. How great thou art. How great thou art.
A new covenant, une nouvelle alliance. Isn't that the name of our church?
Yes.
Amen. You guys may get that though.
Amen.
Une nouvelle alliance. Dans chapitre 31, ça a que nous jouons dans Jérémie. Hein? Dans tout chapitre avant, yo, chapitre ça, c'est un chapitre qui peut être bonne nouvelle. Parce que dans tout chapitre avant, yo, they didn't have comfortable words. C'est un pile message que Jérémie a porté pour faire reconnaître que Jean que yo était du Jean que yo pas suivant la loi, Jean que yo désobéi et Jean comment il a entré en captivité. C'est des messages ça que yo tenait avant. Mais dans chapitre ça, nous joignons encouragement pour captivio. Nous joignons que bon Dieu vient pour assurer yo que il va restaurer yo. Et dans semaine ça nous connaît que nous dans semaine de Lent. Today is the fifth Sunday of Lent pour nous mêmes qui suivent les semaines de carême. Jeudi est le cinquième dimanche de carême. Et dimanche prochain, après le triomphal, et puis après ça, on a parlé de Pâques. So we are thanking and praying and asking God to help us through this week, those 2 weeks that's coming, que non seulement que dans l'église, on a parlé focus sur lui-même, but also on the prayer lines. On a demandé pour encourager, entrer dans la ligne de prière là, côté que on a parlé 2 semaines, commencé depuis à soir, 2 semaines de sanctification, where we are going to focus on our own self, pour nous transformer la vie, nous, et vraiment quitter ça que Dieu a fait dans les temps, nous, fait plus bien. Et dans le chapitre ça, promesse que bon Dieu, là nous entendons parler de nouvelle alliance, c'est ce qu'on va venir, c'est promesse ça qu'on va accomplir, là nous dans Jésus. Il dit que les promesses que nous allons restaurer, nous allons porter la paix, nous allons porter la joie. Non, depuis notre verset 1 jusqu'à verset 14, c'est ça la promesse, les promesses. C'est pas encore côté que y a la peine, côté que la parole détruit, c'est pas ça seulement. Nous jouons encore côté que les dieux, répandis le péché, il n'y a pas de jeune grâce. Dans verset 18 à 20. Et aujourd'hui, en focus, c'est plus dans verset 31 à 34. Côté que bon Dieu dit, moi, une nouvelle alliance. Une nouvelle alliance avec nous. Son prophète, ça, prophète Jérémie, qui est le prophète de la peur, prophète de bad news prophet. Il récit, je veux une consolation dans le chapitre ça, dans le bon Dieu. Quel récit content. He's happy to bring good news finally. Et c'est dans le chapitre ça, le jeune. Côté que lui dit, premièrement, peuple a pravi numerous. Peuple a pravi grandi. Peuple a pravi prospéré. Peuple a pravi grand. C'est pour mettre ça que je joigne dans le commencement, verset 27 là. Il dit, there will increase and multiply. Et la parole ensemencerait. What is that mean? It's going to sow. La parole planter, la parole ensemencerait. La parole sow in them. Côté que la parole fait élargir, la parole fait grandir, la parole fait fin grand. Peuple ça qui découvre là, peuple ça que lui-même. T'es déduit. Et nous, on a côté de ça dans le verset ça. Il dit, si t'es qu'on a arraché, t'es qu'on a battu, t'es qu'on a déduit nous, verset 28. À cause que nous t'es tellement têtu, nous t'es tellement violé l'alliance que nous t'es fait avec nous. Dans pile l'alliance que mon Dieu t'es fait avant, avec peuple Israël. Il t'es fait alliance avec Adam. C'est ce du call the Adamic covenant. Ils font alliance avec Adam dans Genèse 1er, verset 26 à 30. Ils font alliance avec Adam. Adam violé alliance là. Ils font alliance avec Noé. Côté que nous jouons, ils font alliance là. Encore, tout le peuple, malgré Noé, is talking to the people. And they're trying to encourage them, telling them that God is calling them in. But you have a rebel by the man. That's what they wanted to focus on. So again, they violated that covenant that God had with Noah. C'est l'Abrahamic covenant. Quand il fait encore une alliance avec Abraham. The people of God again violated this covenant. Chaque alliance que mon Dieu fait avec le peuple Israël, il y a eu une alliance. Il y a encore fait alliance de Palestinian covenant. Quand je n'ai pas de Deutéronome 30, un artiste. Again, it is violated. The Moisés covenant. Israël fait ensemble avec Moïse. On alliance avec Moïse. Encore, peuple en violé. Les bon Dieu, mais chaque alliance qu'il fait avec peuple ça. He said, but I have to do something parce que femme sauvée. Femme sauvée, pas qu'à détruire seulement. Vous voyez, flotte ne s'est pas changé. Vous vitez, valet, on n'a pas changé. There's nothing I do. That's going to change it because the law does not change. La loi n'a pas changé. Mais c'est la grâce de Dieu qui est pour le foyer pour nous en Jésus-Christ. C'est là que le changement doit le faire. Tu m'as dit toute alliance. Il fait alliance avec David dans 2 Samuel 7, verset 8 à 16. Encore, alliance sur violée. David lui-même peut-être parle. Tu as commencé à violer alliance. Parce que tu es péché contre bon Dieu, et puis parler dans Somme 51, dit Seigneur, j'ai péché contre toi seul. Sur toute alliance que bon Dieu fait à Jésus 51, dit moi, pour l'autre alliance. I'm going to have a new covenant with these people, the people of God. A covenant that will transform them, a covenant that will save them, a covenant that will change them forever. And then I will no longer look at their sins. Oh my God, that's grace. Pas regarder les péchés que vous avez fait avant vous. Pas regarder l'alliance que vous avez violée avant vous. But I'm going to have a new covenant with them. And they shall be saved. So malgré que vous avez fini de vous, vous avez élargi. Malgré que vous avez arraché, vous only for the people of Israel? Est-ce que promesse ça son promesse de l'Ancien Testament seulement? They're not talking about the Old Testament, they're talking about Jesus. The new covenant is Jesus. The new covenant is Jesus coming in the flesh to die for us. That's the new covenant. We have pardonné péché. Deuxièmement, premièrement, m'a fait au grand, m'a élargi territoire, m'a fait au prospérer, I will replenish them. Non seulement par des hommes, mais même bêtes, m'a élargi. Even the cattle, they will have. They will increase in the field. To plant you upon the land. Wow, what a promise. What a promise. Même plant tout. Même manger, pas de famine encore. Because Jesus is coming.
Amen.
Because Jesus is coming. When Jesus is coming, you're going to be fruitful. Then you don't exchange your faith. You can believe that you are going to be fruitful. Is Jesus coming into your life? Listen to verse 17. I will watch over them. Ma surveiller yo. Ma protéger yo. Ma grandir yo. Ma bâtir yo. Et qu'on y a une opportunité pour yo prospérer. Et non seulement ça. Listen to qu'on y a là dans verset 29 et 30. Ma pardonné péché. They shall say no more. They shall have no occasion anymore to visit their iniquity. Parents, péché parents, yo. Qu'est-ce qu'on a détruit pour yo? Péché parents, yo, pas sous tête yo encore. No more are you in captivity because of your ancestors' sins. Nous-mêmes, nous connaissons dans la communauté haïtienne, côté que nous toujours, conseil de vie, how you call that? Jack, qui n'a famille yo. They're not supposed to follow us. We don't belong to them. Tout bagage ancien ça, tout bagage ancien nous t'ai qu'on fait. They should not be falling upon our head because Jesus' blood has washed away all that. When Jesus came, we have been set free. We have to stand on our ground. We have to believe who we are in Christ. No more shall we carry the sins of our forefathers. Péché pensait nous yo, yo pas supposé sous tête nous encore. Because we have been justified. Bon Dieu justifié nous. So their wickedness no longer our wickedness. Because we have been changed, we have been transformed. Troisièmement, God says, I will renew this covenant with them so that they have blessings. I will renew this covenant with them so that all these blessings they shall have. What covenant? It is the covenant in gospel time. It is a covenant right now. It is a covenant for today that God is talking about. Jodian, bon Dieu veut faire une alliance avec. I'm listening to my brother-in-law thanking God for his wife. Et puis il dit que si bon Dieu sous guéri madame moi m'a tourné ici hein, pour me dire bon Dieu merci. Some of you today faut lever mon pour dire bon Dieu sous délivré sous guéri. It's not about here. Sous guéri m'a servi pour tout temps.
Amen.
Sous délivré m'a servi pour tout temps. Sous guéri m'a pour la vie pour tout temps. Sous sauvé m'a fait nouvelle alliance avec pour tout temps. Alliance que Jésus vient pour faire avec le nouveau covenant. I don't know if you notice what God is doing at new covenant. Not only new covenant, but with new covenant and FVM together. Our young people, last week, amen, God called them into a 3-day fast.
Amen.
3 jours de jeûne. Côté que yo jeûne yo même prend décision pa yo pour yo jeûne pour tête yo pour yo gen relation ak bon Dieu pour tête yo. This is what the Bible says right now in Jeremiah. They will know me. Ya konnen. C'est pas moun k'ap di yo encore de bon Dieu, mais konnen ya konnen. Ya konnen.
chercher. God wants to do a new covenant with you. You don't carry that name for no reason. God gave you that name, new covenant. Nouvelle alliance. God is calling you to a new covenant. And because of the covenant that you are making, you're going to bring people to God.
Amen.
That's what the covenant says. The covenant says, I'm going to enlarge your territory.
Yes.
I'm going to extend you. That's what the new covenant does. When Jesus came, the gospel preached all over the world. It wasn't only the Jewish gospel anymore. It wasn't the word of God only for the Jews. Now it's the gospel for the Haitians, the gospel for the Jamaican, the gospel for the American, it's the gospel for the world. So you see, Papa, for covenant, Papa, for alliance, avec, et pour élargir le territoire. Et là, élargir le territoire va prospérer. Jésus va quand même avoir pour prospérer. You have to prosper in every aspect in your life. And sometimes we forget that. We forget that because we've been lied to for so long. They told us that you're supposed to be poor if you have Jesus. You're not supposed to want money if you have Jesus. Yet the Bible doesn't say that. The Bible says the love of money is the root of all evil. The love. So find money so you can do the work of God, but don't love it. Who the persons are, que bon Dieu va faire covenant avec. He says, I'm going to have a covenant with the house of Israel and the house of Judah. Dans l'église qu'on y est, it's no longer the house of Judah. It's no longer the house of Israel. It is the church. Bon Dieu voulait faire une alliance avec Madame Lee. His wife is called the church. Husband and wife, pas qu'à vivre, pas vivre ensemble. Forget l'amour, forget tout bagaille. So if God is her husband, if he's the husband of the church and he's coming for his wife, we have to be prepared. Il faut que nous fassions alliance ça avec l'Éternel. It's not the house of Judah, it is the church. And the church will have peace. The church shall have peace. Spiritual seed shall be sown into the church. Qui n'as-tu covenant ça? What is the nature of this covenant? God made this covenant of the people, taking them out of Egypt. Snomot Sanai, li fait alliance avec eux. Li fait alliance avec Adam, li fait alliance avec Abraham, li fait alliance avec Moïse, li fait alliance avec David, li fait alliance. Malgré sa péché, pas de chance de pardonner. Ou mettez tout as many bet as you want. Your sins have never been forgiven. You can kill all the animals you want. It is not the animal's blood that take away sin. It is the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Sinners are saved because they have repented and accepted Jesus. So when we have faith in the Messiah, that's where we have our covenant. Let nous faire, mon Dieu, confiance. Let nous croire en Jésus-Christ, le Messie. This is where our covenant started with Jesus. So covenant, ça a fait, mon Dieu, pour nous. Pour faire marcher de l'avant. When this covenant comes, the blind see, the lame walk,
yes.
The weak are strengthened, because God in Jesus is leading us to this covenant. Bon Dieu fait covenant ça with the church, and it shall never be broken. This covenant is not going to be broken because Jesus came. It was that covenant that God made with these people that will never be broken. Because not now, your son, in this covenant, salvation came. In this covenant, salvation came. Do you
salvation is. Do you know what salvation is? When God takes you from your lowest of low, from all your sins and everything that you were in, and cleanse you, purify you, and sit you up with the great. Le ferme ton chita avec les grands.
Amen.
Ou même peut-être pas, ou toujours à tout pas mériter. Because you know where God took you from. So this new covenant no longer look at that. This new covenant no longer look at what you have done. Because it's a covenant of grace. Ne dis pas garder péché nous encore. Pas garder ça nous qu'on fait encore. Parce qu'on y est là avec alliance ça que fait avec nous. Avec alliance ça que marie ensemble avec nous. Péché nous pardonner. Péché nous pardonner. Iniquité nous pardonner. We are now the people of God. Because he made an alliance with us. He made a covenant with us. He called us and set us apart. The covenant, we got built. It contains a lot of spiritual blessings. He said, I will give them the land of Canaan. Malgré tes promesses, et toute terre qu'a peuple Canaan, ça pas suffit. Il y a gardé terre, il y a well. Il y a un crossover. C'est pas ça que t'es touché. That, they didn't incline to that. Mais les bon Dieu dit que m'a pardonné péché, m'a bon la paix, m'a bon la grâce, m'a fait tête nous. Pas nous dit qu'à vivre d'où m'a promis ça. If your will is to go to heaven, pour bon Dieu, tu vois ça, que m'a pardonné péché, m'a plavé, m'a plevé tête, m'a planché, m'a purifié, sanctifié, m'a fait ton chita avec les grands, et pour n'y aller à tout péché, pardonné, allez pas pécher encore. You have to take this covenant. This covenant you must take. And it shall not be broken, no covenant. We cannot break it. So God called us as a church to enter into a relationship with him. Pour entrer dans une relation avec. Côté que dit, I will be your God. I will be your God. A God that is all sufficient to you. You will be my people. Oh God. You think that they're talking only to the Jews? In Israel time. In the Old Testament time. God is telling you right now that he wants you, no covenant, to be his people. He said, I want you to be my people and I want to be your God. He wants to be your God. He said, I want you to know me. Ouais, c'est pas moun ka parle de moi encore. They shall know me. They shall have knowledge of me. How are we going to have knowledge of God? We got to read the word. We have to read the word so we can have knowledge of God. And by the means of that knowledge, we will go around the earth. This is a lack of knowledge. If you're going to talk further, how could you preach something you don't know? So we have to get into the knowledge of the word of God. Faut que connaissance de la parole de Dieu. Depuis nous fin que connaissance on dit qu'on a pas voyé l'esprit sur vous. What témoin moi? What témoin dans bouquin? What témoin dans poste? What témoin partout? You will be my witness. C'est pas seulement Judée, Samarie, Jérusalem. But if you want to bring it into New Testament time, Jerusalem is your house. Can we start in your house? Can we start in your house? You know, I've been praying all week long. And I've been asking God for you to lead people. You must lead your house first. Can we start in our house? If our children are not listening to us, you want other people who don't know you to listen to you? Let's start in our house. Let Jerusalem be our first field of mission. Your home. On nous prie à Timon. On nous lit la parole avec you. On nous forme Kaino. On nous prend autorité sous Kaino. Because I realize when we don't do that, the enemy finds our children. Si ennemi en veut détruire, il connaît ou même une alliance avec mon Dieu, pas qu'à détruire. Il connaît une alliance qui n'est pas qu'à broken because you have made that connection. You have decided to covenant with God. So the enemy knows that you have a covenant with God that cannot be broken. But he knows that your children are weak. He knows that your children are easily fallen. This is why we have to start in our home. Save our children first. If we save our children will save their friends. And their friends will save their friends. Because children have influence over children. Quand vous ne pouvez pas influencer, vous ne pouvez pas influencer les amis, vous pouvez faire n'importe quoi.
Yes, yes, they can.
But if we train them up right, if we train them up right, no one can influence them to the world. Because they covenant with us and with God. We want to be in the same page with our children. This morning I feel in my spirit that God wants to really want you to be connected. I don't know if you all know Pastor Chen is a Asian pastor, but he's American. And he preached sometimes and he said, you know, I'm fatigué avec. You know, toute vain power by herself. Mais c'est bon Dieu dans non moi. I mean, on pas chance sur ma vie pour Dieu. Comme si l'on parlait ou bien l'on priait pour sortir mon Dieu là dans non. Comme si vous voulez relation avec mon Dieu, comme si c'est tellement intime. Que même si vous pas prier, on sent une présence pour Dieu. Même si vous pas chanter, même si vous pas adorer, mais vous sentez, you feel heavy spirit. Ou sentir comme si on va toucher. It doesn't have to happen only in moment of prayer.
Amen.
Because Pierre qu'on a marché, Paul a marché.
Yes.
L'ombrage a bien. Wouldn't you want that kind of relationship
yes.
with God?
Yes.
Where God can use you and use even your shadow. Nous voyons la télévision, nous avons offert mon mouchoir. Bagay, mouchoir dit, va voir mouchoir pour vous, je prie sur mouchoir. Paul used to do that. Peut-être l'on voit ça, you probably talk bad about them. You think about all the $2-3 that they are asking for. Paul used to sell his handkerchief because he couldn't go everywhere. He couldn't go everywhere. We can send our prayers and it will go. Because we have a covenant with God and God is going to use us as a vessel. No covenant. On a copy, you're going to raise your hand. And somebody is going to pray for you. We're going to ask all the prayer warriors to pray for you this morning. Levez-moi. Sou fel pour moi. M'a servi ou tout l'avenir. Can we do that this morning?
Amen.
Is there something you want that is bad enough? Que si bon Dieu fel pour que vous avez dédié toute vie à vous. No more looking back. No more looking back.
Yes, sir.
Keep back. This thing has to be very important and you know only God can do it.
Yes, sir.
You're going to stand up. Let's stand up. On va lever, mais on va voir qui ça y est. But all we're going to say, Lord, if you know what it is, I will serve you for the rest of my life. We no longer going to look at what people did to us. We're not going to look at what people said to us or what didn't do for us. We are going to look at who God is in our life and we are going to connect with God. And I promise you, if you make that promise to change it to do God's will, everything else will change in your house, everything else will change in your environment, everything else will change in your church, everything else will change in everything you do. Do for others Ajoute-moi dans Dieu. Réveille en close your eyes. Open your mouth and tell the Lord. Seigneur. Moi, je m'en dis, Seigneur. Sous-sauvez petit point. Sous-sauvez petit point. Ma servo toute la vie. Ma repos. Seigneur, sous-guérir. Ma servo toute la vie. Seigneur, ma connaissance, les opinions, quand c'est ça, I can say it, boy. I'm just saying some things in case if you want it, you can say it. Maybe you might say, Lord, if you give me this house. Or Lord, if you would just give me the Holy Spirit, me and my assembly. Lord, if the Holy Spirit dwell in me, where even my shadow will heal people, I will go all over the world and heal people for you. I will make you known throughout the world. Lord, if you save our young people from drugs, if you save our young people from gangs, I will pursue them, Lord God, all my life. I don't know what you want, say it. It's just a job, man, or pity, whatever. Do you want the power of the Holy Spirit? Say it. Lord, if you give me the power of the Holy Spirit, I will use it for your glory. Lord, if you raise no covenant, we will serve you for the rest of our lives. If you would multiply us, if you make us prosperous, this is a church right here, Lord. We're making a covenant with you right now. If you would heal our people, Lord God. If you would save our people, Lord God. If you would raise them up, Father God, in every aspect of their lives right now. Everyone who's here right now, Lord God. If you would use them, Jesus, for your glory. If you would allow them to be a vessel in your hand. Lord, we promise we'll put our head together. We will not only go to Haiti, but we will go into every extremity of the world that you send us. We will preach the gospel. We will save souls. And we will bring people into your kingdom. That's all we want, Lord God. Jesus, will you do this for us? Will you answer our prayer? And do for us as we ask. In Jesus' name. Amen. Just give me 5 minutes. Shabbat is ours. All of you are the prayer directors. Tout directeur prière. Apprenez-nous à avancer en tout et Shabbat is ours. Nous tous qui avons eu ce prière, nous connaissons nos dons de prière. All of you, the prayer directors. En tout et Shabbat is ours. Just come. Father God, we come before you right now in the name of Jesus. For you say right now, Lord God, in your word, that we should lay our hands on the sick and they shall receive healing. We shall anoint them with oil and they shall receive healing. Father God, right now we speak. We speak to this body right now. And we call in the name of Jesus. We call upon the healing right now. Nous m'allons guérison qu'on y a saigné. Éternel a touché, sœur Marie. Éternel a touché, sœur Marie. Que tout saigne encore vit normal au nom de Jésus. Que tout sonne encore normal au nom de Jésus. Que tout organe encore normal au nom de Jésus. Que slip encore normal au nom de Jésus. Nous appliquons le sang de Jésus dans le corps. Nous appliquons le sang de Jésus dans l'organe du corps. Nous commandons des maladies sorties dans le corps. Quand c'est sorti dans quoi ça cogne. Quand c'est écoute la voix de l'éternel. Sorti dans quoi ça cogne. Oh, il y a la cachée de bébé. C'est qui pour y aller à la chaîne. Gloria, car à la chaîne. Aïe, ma santé, yo. Gloria, non, à la chaîne. Oh, il y a ma santé. Gloria, 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 gloria. Healing in the name of Jesus. Healing in the name of Jesus. Receive healing in the name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Le sang de Jésus. 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 Seigneur, guéris ce mari. Pour petit lit pour ma ville. Où est que c'est pour Dieu dans la ville? Guéris ce mari. In the name of Jesus. If you save her, Lord God, her family will be saved. Oh, Lord, worship it. Oh, yes, Lord God. Oh, we bless your name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Healing in Jesus' name. Healing in Jesus' name. Le sang de Jésus coule dans le corps. Le sang de Jésus coule dans l'organe. Le sang de Jésus coule dans le sang. Le sang de Jésus coule dans le nerf. Le sang de Jésus coule dans le sang. Le sang de Jésus habille. Oh, alléluia. Glory to God. Alléluia, Jesus. We bless your holy name. Love it, love it, love it, love it. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, we bless your name. Thank you, Jesus. We glorify your name. Lord. Lord. Heal them. For your glory. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Dr. Michelle asked that we pray for the children. Dr. Michelle, where are you? Call Dr. Michelle with the kids. We worship you for healing, hallelujah. We thank you for healing, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, thank you for healing, Lord God. Healing is flowing in the house. Healing is flowing in the house. Healing is flowing in the house. Receive healing wherever you are. Receive healing wherever you are. The anointing of healing is flowing right now. Healing is flowing right now. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah, the word says, bring them into the kingdom of God. Bring the children into the house of the Lord. Train them up the way that they ought to go. And when they grow up, they shall not depart from it. Oh, hallelujah, Lord. Healing in the house. He's the church of today, Lord God. Hallelujah, the church of today. Thank you, Lord. Father, just for blood now to pray for the kids. Hallelujah.
Children, in the name of Jesus. The plan is for them to prosper. The plan is for them to grow in excellence. In Jesus' name, we call on the blood of Jesus. We call on the power of God. We call on the power of God. We call on the power of God. Power of God reign. Power of God reign. Power of God reign. Power of God reign. In Jesus' name, God, let them be a ball of fire for you. Let them be a ball of fire for you, Jesus. Let them be a ball of fire for you. So that wherever that they go, Lord God, that the fire that they have in them shall burn every evil desire, shall burn every evil around them. In the name of Jesus. God, we bless you. We worship you. We glorify you. We thank you for what you are going to do with these young children in our church. It's the church of today, not tomorrow. The same way you can use me, the same way you can use Joanne, the same way you can use Tabitha, the same way you can use Stan. Lord, use them right now. They have their own service over there every fourth Sunday. They have their own service, oh God. I pray, oh God, that you, oh God, will raise up a worship team amongst them. Raise up a prayer banner among them. Raise up a Father God. Preachers among them, raise up directors among them, so that we're not gonna ask them to do, but they will just come in and they will just do, Father God. Well, that's why I pray, and I thank you for Dr. Michelle. I thank you for Benjamin. I thank you for Edwidge. I thank you, oh God, for Sir Jesse. I thank you, oh God, for
Sister Sharina.
God, I'm asking that you continue to use them as instrument praise. And I pray right now, God, that you will bring up other leaders to help them put their hands together with them, so that your name may be glorified, so that they can help out with the children, oh God. Father, we thank you. Because you will be doing amazing things in our children's midst, oh Father God. We bless your name. Lord, from today, we declare that every service that they have, it shall be blessed. It shall be blessed in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord. The most precious name we pray. Amen. And for you who may be watching us online, we want to tell you that God want to have a covenant with you. Jesus came just for you. You may think that you are bound. You may think that you are in captivity right now and there's no way out for you. But the covenant that God sent Jesus to do with you is to save you. The blood of Jesus is sufficient to take you out anywhere, in anything, no matter how deep it is right now. Jesus is able to save you. Will you covenant with Jesus today? Will you accept Jesus as your personal Savior? If you want to accept Jesus as you're watching me right now, just do this prayer with me right now. Say, Jesus, I come to you. Accept me as your child, as I accept you as my personal Savior. Forgive me of all my sin, Lord. Forgive me of all my sins. Cleanse me, purify me, and help me walk with you. If you make this prayer today, and you accept Jesus as your Savior, find us on Facebook, message us, and we will continue to.
Hallelujah, praise. All over the world. We worship the Lord. I want us to worship God for just a moment. We talked about one sound. Everybody say one sound. There is a kingdom sound. There is a kingdom sound. Everybody say that. There is a kingdom sound. Say it again. There is a kingdom sound. And I want you to understand this, that there is always a sound that precedes a move of God. Everybody say that. There's always a sound that precedes the move of God. Whenever you will find deliverance, wherever you will find healing, wherever you find a move of God, it is always associated with a sound. I want us to take just maybe 30 seconds and we're gonna sing this song. We're gonna raise it as an offering to the Lord. But I want us to take about maybe just 30 seconds, if you will. Brother, I just want you to minister on that guitar. I want you to raise your hands in his presence and let's just worship God all over this room. Come on, everybody, let's worship God all over this room.